Run!
Savimbi, you gotta help!
The fire finished him. Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join them in death. The mortar fire means the MPLA is ready for attack. They want a fight! We give them a fight! Move out!
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Here we know! Smimmy's leading a countercharge. What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect Savimbi's men to report back soon.
The mortars have stopped!
Patrunia!
Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Has begun! Death to the MPLA! today, huh? Yes! We all did!
Where's Woods?
The MBLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend!
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man!
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cubango River. He may already be dead!
Let's go, Hudson!
Convoy now!
The barge matches Smimby's intel! Wood should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Gunboats!
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container. Give me a hand with this, Mason.
Are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Woods? Frank?
Frank! It's me! It's me, Mason!
What did they do to him, Hudson?
Get Woods!
Woods to cover!
Come on, Woods! That arms crate is a gold mine! Grab the TGM! Take it down! Fire out of the sky, Mason! We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area. We need to move. Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother. Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
Hope. They're just kids.
Que estão fazendo, idiota? Volta ao seu lugar. Saudar os inimigos foram vistos na área. Você, que maneira é essa de segurar seu fuzil? Você se chama de soldado? Volta ao seu lugar. Continua chorando por sua mãe? Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem?
Acá, encontramos algo!
Mexe-se! Procura a área toda por eles!
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now! More patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass. Stay close. Hold position. They're right in front of us.
Quiero agarrarlos con vida.
Tú puedes salir también. Te vamos a encontrar.
Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Mullah Rahman, do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka, как ты? Дели, как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio to...
You're going to kill me, see? Americano le está diciendo que no se muevan.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I say shut up! Lower your weapon!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
We're moving. Get to the beach.
Could you secure an evac?
Negative. We're on our own. Head for the river! Cannon, Hudson! Just keep moving!
They're closing in on us. We gotta buy some time! Use the poacher's platform to snipe! Get up high! Provide cover fire!
Gotta get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go!
Cover!
Rig some animal traps!
They're still coming! Make a run for the river!
Throwing smoke!
Go! Now!
Come on, Woods. We're getting out. I got you, brother.
Keep moving!
MG truck on the waterfall!
I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover!
There's too many of them! There's a boat on the beach. Come on. They're closing fast. Keep moving.
We're getting out!
No.
Well, we got him, Mason.
You can't kill me. You can't kill me. Thanks to your old man. He put it all on the line for me. For us.
Cubans. Elite rank, state-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cortes Diaz have right now? What, a billion people?
Try 2 billion. They'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior. Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there. Ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. Don't want to be left hanging.
So far, so good.
Ready? Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
One more time. Let's go. Yeah, we're okay. Thanks to you.
Wide open. A little more than skeleton crew. Walk in the park.
No seas idiota. Do not underestimate Raul Menendez.
His followers sure did. And what does Cortes Diaz mean exactly?
It's Latin. Heart Day, or something like that.
Sounds like something noble. That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe.
Trust me. It isn't.
Crosby, you're up.
All right, let's go, brother.
Deploying shoot!
I'm good. Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover, ready on your go.
Kerrigan, this is Harper. Come in. Enemy is preparing to leave location. Advise.
We need firm intel on their capabilities. You're clear to engage.
Section, you seen this?
Yeah. Be ready to move on my kill. An EMP grenade will fry their cloaking systems.
Take it off!
We don't want that thing airborne!
Salazar, take it out!
On it! Drone's down! Okay, let's get moving!
Section, hack the weapon systems of that ground and burn! Give these guys a taste of their own medicine! Push forward! Don't let them breathe! Turn's got the area locked down. Yeah, EMPs will fry them.
Down.
bringing more to this facility underground.
Kraken, this is Section. Surface installation is neutralized. Moving to investigate secondary structure.
Let's blow it. Stand back.
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
Yeah, look at this.
What we saw up top was just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update Briggs. Tell him we're moving in.
Kraken, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team moving for immediate insertion. Stand by for ETA.
Salazar, get it open. Enemy's optic systems. We need to get our techs working on analysis. All right, on me.
Maybe you should shoot up. They'll barely see you. Cut them! They got an ASD! His front's too tight!
Spread out! Clear the area!
Tank.
Spot thinking, Salazar. That stuff blows up really good. Move left. They got more auto turrets.
Push through them.
Clear.
This is 3D fabrication tech. Weapons, components, armor. Menendez is arming himself for war.
Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years. He's been investing in weapons tech.
Somebody's here.
Please, don't hurt me!
Okay, come on out! This lab is linked to a known terrorist. Start talking or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is, Menendez's interest in you, buddy?
They brought me here to process the solarium. It's a new, rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies obsolete.
They're coming! Get me out of here alive! I'll give you everything!
Now where's the solarium?
This way. The locking mechanism requires two operators.
On your go.
Let's get to it, Section.
Follow me!
Quantum entanglement. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure. Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it as a basis for a massive cyber attack. I heard talk of something called Karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon. If Menendez uses a solarium worm to initiate an attack, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it.
Get a sit rep on the support team!
Behind us! We got incoming! Kraken! Harper requesting confirmation on extraction team's ETA!
Defensive positions!
Kraken, come in! No response!
We'll fight our way out, with or without support. This ain't over yet!
Your team can stand out.
It's Briggs! Stand out! It's the extraction team! Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes?
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs, good to see you.
You too, Setchin.
Whatever Menendez is planning, solarium is the key to it.
Mm-hmm. Well, we finally got one over on this
He's just a man, Admiral. He'd like you to think he's something more. But he ain't nothing but a sad old pitiful excuse of a man.
It's showtime, Mason!
What'd you see, Woods?
Sand. Sand and more filthy sand. Hudson's contact's on his way.
You reckon we can trust the Chinese?
We can't here. They've been supporting the Mujahideen same as us.
They know if Russia was in Afghanistan, they'd be looking at China next.
No one likes the Russians, huh?
You know me. I don't like anyone. You might want to get your head down.
Take it easy, Sal! Deliver the weapons. Now, what about your end of the deal?
I will take you to the leader of the Mujahideen. He can help you find Raul Menendez. We have fresh horses. You will follow.
All right. Let's do it.
Mason, it's Hudson. Did you make contact with Zhao?
We're on our way to the Mujahideen camp now.
I'm sure I don't need to remind you that our presence here must remain 100% deniable. There will be serious consequences if Russia learns of our involvement in Afghanistan.
The only way they'll find out is they take us down. Yo, that ain't gonna happen.
Soviets are about to launch an attack on the camp.
Mason, kick it up a gear!
Yeah! Yeah!
This way.
If a Russian attack is indeed imminent, you're gonna need all the help you can get. I've arranged for a couple of specialists to act in an advisory capacity. Here they are now. Ramon, this is Woods, and Mason, my two best men.
We need weapons, not soldiers.
This should be good. Just so we're clear, we hold off the Russian attack, you give us what you have on Menendez.
Our base is here.
Any advance will come through one of the narrow passes leading into the valley.
I know this. Our men defend these mountains.
Our weapons will give them an edge.
That's a lousy plan. You're talking about the Russian army here. They come at you with brute force, which means strength in numbers, and heavy armor. Are your men ready for that?
They have no experience with the weaponry we brought.
And we do. We belong on the front line.
The Russian assault has begun.
Yalla! Yalla, Borobirun!
You have faith in your plans, America.
I got more than faith, Zhao.
Let's rock it.
We must hurry! We cannot allow them to enter the valley!
Settle up, Mason.
Choke points and hold back their armor!
Patrick.
Mason, put a grenade charge under the archway. Let's make sure no more vehicles make it through here.
Blow it, Mason!
Hudson, the west choke point is secure. Armor ain't getting through this way.
Woods, Mason, they're throwing everything they have at us. We've got threats all over the valley. Hoosier reporting rushing tanks moving in from the north.
Brute force and strength in numbers? You expected such a fight.
Doesn't mean I wanted it!
Watson, the ammo cache is ours.
You fight bravely, American.
Mason, return to base. We have a problem.
What kind of problem?
You better see for yourself.
This isn't over yet.
The Russians want to give us one last display of brute force.
Let's give them one last display of courage. You with me?
Krebchenko! Piece of shit! Of course he's involved in all this!
Krebchenko must die.
Couple times, I saw the tick. They get that look in his eyes, they're scanning the room. Next thing you know, he's talking to the Russian. Good old Tricky Vic.
Woods, maybe I should handle this interrogation.
If you stay the fuck out of my way, I can unfinish business with this.
I left you to rot in Vietnam, Sergeant Woods. You should be dead.
Well, nobody told me. My buddy Raman tells me you're doing business with a Nicaraguan named Raul Menendez. What do you do for him? You believe in an eye for an eye? Huh? This is a Mujahideen, baby. They'll bury you up to your neck, peel your eyelids back, and leave you to fry in the desert. I'll take you out quick. Tell me about Menendez.
I sold him weapons.
That doesn't sound too Soviet of you, brother.
The Soviet Union is dying. Money's all that matters.
Where do the weapons go?
Cuba. Angola. The Third World.
Why?
Menendez wants to see the world burn.
And that's not gonna happen.
Oh. He's more powerful than you know. He even has people in the CIA.
No way. This guy's playing with us.
The
f*** are you doing? Menendez told me you must suffer. You face piece of...
We helped you fight the Russians. We're on your side.
No. No, you are and always will be our true enemy. Without water and shelter, you may last a day. If you are strong,
so, we're in a desert, buried, to here. And who does your father think rides up on a horse to save us?
Tricky Vic.
Ha! See? You're just like your old man. No, it wasn't him.
That's not.
Intel checks out. It's Raul Menendez.
I told you he would be here.
Are your men ready to move?
As soon as I give the order.
Give it.
Vance.
Let's not fool around here, boys. Let's smoke this bonehead.
That's not the mission, Woods. We take him alive.
¿Cuántas veces te lo tengo que decir que no me moleste? Si tocas a mi hermana, te lo juro que te mato. ¡Josefina!
¡Este es un monstruo!
¡Animal! Josefina.
¡Despierta! ¡He dicho despierta! ¡Contacto en abierto!
¿Lo sacaron sin que lo vieran?
Sí, no somos cuatro para restringirlo.
Medio.
fighting up ahead!
Noriega's men are pushing across the riverbed! Wait. No, can't be.
What?
Noriega. His men were supposed to secure Menendez.
Menendez!
What? Frank! Get yourself together. Right now.
You got no idea what happened in Angola.
It's not! This isn't the way. We're on mission. He's headed to the house. We'll get him. But we do it as a team. Come on. Main building up ahead! Fight your way up the stairs! Secure the courtyard!
That's the last of them. Woods, Mason. Coke Lab's in the basement. Clear it out. Grab any intel for letting him come in.
You capture him. You bring him to me. And we can talk.
You have your orders, Sergeant. Keep an eye on Woods. Seeing Menendez again? He's losing it.
He's okay, Hudson. I got his back.
Let's make this quick. I don't want to miss something bagging the real prize. You ready, Mason?
Empaquen! ¡Nos vamos!
Escuchamos un disparo. ¿Qué pasa?
Hay extranjeros en toda la villa. Necesitan cargar los camiones. ¡Podemos portar todo! Lo que no podamos llevar, lo quemaremos. ¡Dejen de discutir y muévanse!
¡Rápido!
¡Soldados enemigos! ¡Regresen al fuego!
¡Fuera de aquí! ¡Muévanse!
Under control.
Woods!
Menendez!
Woods, no! Get him out of here.
What happened, Hudson? Where's Menendez?
That's him, in the body bag. From this point on, today never happened.
I got us pinned down! Come on, we need this thing up and running today!
I'm trying!
Your GCM must be stuck!
They're closing in!
There! Unstuck!
All units are active! Weapon systems online!
Lene, move! See what this bastard can do.
More ISI!
Let the claws take point. Stay behind the heavy guns. Southeast of our position.
The claws are bugging out in the deep water. Salazar, Crosby, get them to higher ground. We'll regroup at Anthem.
ISI troops have taken position across the whole street.
Section, to the roof!
Use anything for cover! Watch yourself, Section!
Take Brutus and Maximus up top to provide cover fire while we push through to the street!
Find cover!
Section, Brutus and Maximus in position!
Haul them in, Section! Mark the targets for the claws! Shot front! Right side!
Regroup at Anthem!
More ISI! Headed right for us! What is that noise? Come on, get over here, man! We gotta get off the street! Push hard! Push! That was a close one, huh? Still got my... How about you? Let's go. Anthem's just up the way. Come on.
What a mess. Obviously, these folks weren't prepared for the flooding. Looks like they'd just been left to fend for themselves. Not good. Not good. Don't move. We got a drone scouting the area.
careful, man. Stick to the shadows. Let's go. Move before it sees you.
It's coming back around. This way. Into the building. That's right. Keep looking the wrong way.
Get another drone up ahead. Okay. Go. Entry point's beyond the building at the end of the street. You ready?
Ready when you are.
Let's go. Move before it sees you. Gotta go. Hold up. We got ISI posted at the sewer entrance. Take the guy on the right. Other one's mine.
We're clear. Move up. These sewers run right under Anthem.
Talk about dirty jobs.
Session in position. Train yard. A lot of activity.
Monitor the area. Keep me updated. Salazar, the ISI have taken delivery of some new SOC T's near your position.
Understood. Melendez is here. Main courier with ISI leader.
I'll contact Briggs.
The rooftops will give us a better vantage point to locate Menendez.
Secure ropes.
Activities ahead. Looks like we're on the right track. Let's go. Take the one on the right. On your go. Okay, section. Ready with the scanner? No shortage of suspects. We know he's here somewhere.
The city crawlers are on us, but the government pretends like everything is under control.
They care nothing for the suffering. Neither do the Americans or the Chinese.
They care. They care for their own interest, nothing more.
Believe me, my friend. Your help will ensure the complacency of the Imperialists comes to an end.
They're moving out of range. Can't get a clear signal.
Come on. We'll find a better vantage point. Stay out of the spotlight, man.
I
Better get low. They're talking about the downed drone.
We think it was looking for evidence of Chinese involvement in the region. Could they know you just met with Chen Zhao?
Of course. The Americans are always watching me.
They know even less than they think they do.
They're moving out of range again.
Let's go. Here comes Menendez. Yeah, it looks like he's meeting someone else.
DeFalco.
After today's agreement, everything is now in place.
El lugar de la próxima reunión ya está acordado.
Indeed. He will meet you in Peshawar, northern Pakistan.
Asegúrate que toda la inteligencia relacionada al dron esté disponible antes de nuestra próxima discusión.
I will handle it personally.
Buen fortuna, DeFalco.
These drones are really pissing me off. Let's get going. Come on. In here! Let it pass. Let's go, now! We can't lose Menendez!
Salazar, we've lost Menendez near your position. Can you eyeball him?
Got him! He's entering the train, your south side!
Did you secure transport for evac?
Not yet. Area's a little too hot.
Stay on it.
These guys are in our way. Come on, train yards this way, let's go.
The drone is very different from the other models. Extracting the central computer is not a simple task. They link to the unit's self-destruct mechanism.
Such things are not a concern. The meeting on June 17th will resolve any remaining barriers to our success.
Ain't getting anything else with that train in the way. Let's move.
At one point in time, CIA had interrogation rooms like this all over the world. All of them was geared towards some sort of psychological manipulation. The kind of that went down back then. Looks like we gotta get wet again.
They should be right above us.
Okay, let's try this again.
Of course. Not only am I aware of the infiltration, I engineered it.
He's onto a section! Look out! Grenade!
This ain't going well! Find a
There's our evac site.
Woo! Finally.
Now what?
Badong, badong! The okay,
whoa, hey. Take
American
it easy.
Horses should not be in Pakistan.
Tian Zhao, he fought alongside my father in Afghanistan.
We have no quarrel with China, General Zhao. Our only interest in Pakistan is Raul Menendez.
Then we have something in common.
But know this, American. If you are really here for Raul Menendez, I have no need to kill.
Nine beginning descent.
Comms are open, Fareed. We're all listening.
Okay. ID bands identify you as Union inspectors. You'll have access to most areas, except the one you actually want. Central Records computer is subject to increased security. Access is only permitted via retina scan. That's where Ziggy comes in.
In short, the CRC's our best shot at locating Karma before DeFalco's people. Fareed, did you manage to access the personnel files?
Not yet. The encryption is very complicated.
You're smart. I have faith in you. Section out.
So at least he's had a 1% leaf.
You know, if this wasn't an op, I believe I'd give myself a little hot chick action here.
You're forgetting Pakistan? Your face don't look too good, Harper.
Hey, it's not the face. It's the body they're gonna be after. ASDs, you think they're expecting trouble?
It's the richest city in the world.
Which makes it a likely target for Raul Menendez.
Stay cool.
Stay where you are. The scanners detected the presence of hazardous materials.
Whoa, hey, it's a misunderstanding, okay? Hey, whoa, hey, we're working on the remodeling downstairs. It's probably from the site.
Sir, please remain where you are. Peters, can you come up here? We got a situation.
Oh, man, Egghead. I thought we were burned that time.
Relax, Harper. I told you the shielding would work. The scanner couldn't see a thing. Okay, now just show your ID and walk right through.
Hello, ladies. We're from the Union.
That's it?
People don't do a whole lot of classes.
What is this?
Good afternoon, gentlemen.
It's an automated system. It's triggered by your biometric ID.
We're all gonna pay, man.
This place is unbelievable, huh? Hey, what do you figure it costs to spend a weekend here?
More than you make in a year.
No kidding.
No wonder Menendez rallies so much support.
Harper, sweep the floor. Salazar and I will proceed to the insertion point.
Copy that.
Excuse you, creep.
To authorized personnel only. Please scan your biometric ID.
So far, so good.
Hey, you shouldn't be in here.
We have Union IDs.
Okay, section, I'm in.
Go ahead.
Colossus recently employed private military contractors to augment its regular security team. All ex-Cuban militia.
Yeah, we just ran into some of them.
right, Ziggy. Time to go to work. Harper, the security team's been compromised by PMCs. They're hostile. Watch for anything suspicious. We need to know their objective.
Understood.
Watch the upcoming up. See you can jump across. Wait, what are they doing?
Planting explosives.
Are you going to blow the ship?
Not before they secured Karma.
Okay.
There's our mark.
Tasem section.
Scanning now. It's the PMCs! Harper, you were right. They're already inside the server room. Let's go! Come on, come on!
Access granted.
Ready?
Enemigo atravesando la puerta!
Go!
Go,
clear. Placing the uplink. You sure this will work, Fareed?
I thought you had faith in me. Okay, we're in.
The Karma weapon may have been smuggled on board alongside regular supplies. Search supply manifest, keyword Karma. Nothing. Search automated security systems, keyword Karma. We're missing something. Search security camera image database, text recognition, Karma. There. Karma isn't a weapon. It's a woman.
Chloe Lynch, former employee of Tacitus, recently resigned.
Now we know her name. We can track her location on the ship.
Upstairs, Club Solar.
Access denied.
Section, you hear that? More PMZs outside the door.
Fareed, we have enemies right outside. No way around. Open the CRC room door. Harper, Karma is not a weapon. She's a girl. I'm sending you her picture now.
Got it. Hey. That's the chick I saw in the elevator.
She's in Club Solar, but you better make it there fast. The PMCs are moving on her right now.
I'm on it. Ah!
Split up. Take the elevator to the upper floor.
Understood.
I'll regroup with Harper.
Chloe!
You!
Chloe! You need to come with me now!
How do you know my name?
I'm Mike Harper, a Navy SEAL!
Get away from
listen,
me!
Listen, you hear me? Your life is in danger! Terrorists are coming for you now!
Terrorists? What are you talking about?
Chloe! They've been sent by Raul Menendez!
Secure her, Harper. We're on our way.
Hey, how come he doesn't have to wait in line?
His ID says VIP.
Come on, man. The chicks are all inside.
I'm sorry, sir. We're very busy tonight.
Nice evening, sir.
Harper, where are you?
We're on the dance floor.
On my way.
Section, I'm in position on the club balcony.
We have to leave now, Chloe!
Section! At least 10 mercs taking hostages!
Chloe Lynch!
He's got hostages. Hold on.
Chloe!
Salazar, take the shot.
No shots. Too many hostages.
5 seconds, Chloe! No!
No!
Open fire!
DeFalco has Karma. We're in pursuit. We need you to track the movements, Farid. We can't let him get off the ship.
What's happening?
We're U.S. Navy SEALs.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to open the armory, get your guys armed and ready to fight. Hey, hey, hey. Look at me. Focus. All right? You need
okay.
to get this gun.
Okay. Security armor.
Go do it.
What happened?
DeFalco detonated a bomb outside the nightclub. He's got the girl.
Patches in the security cameras for this deck. He's in the mall. Let's go!
They really want this Karma chick bad.
Freeze! The Falcon's blowing the ship!
Is he still on board? I'm not sure. I can't see. We can't let the Falco escape.
Thank you.
Falco's detonator!
I'm working on it!
They're sealing the door!
Get it open!
Can you hack an ASD unit at remote Station 55?
Station 55! 55, got it! Set parameters, ID monitor and protect. Colossus' defenses are now armed to respond to a terrorist attack. Automated security will target armed personnel as hostile.
That includes the enemy?
Any armed personnel.
At least it's not all bad news.
We need to get back to the Obama. Find out why the girl's so important to Menendez.
Mason.
Woods. Good to see you, Frank. Years,
you too, Alex.
We've been married for 5 years. When do we start a family?
Go around back.
Family? I thought this was about tomorrow.
It's about everything, Mark. I need something more in my life besides sitting around waiting to see what godforsaken country you're gonna move us to next.
Come on, Frank.
It's not enough, Mark. It's not enough.
Hey, guys.
Hey, McKnight. Got the stuff?
Yeah, grab the sports bag in the shed.
Wife doesn't seem too happy. You didn't tell her about the invasion, did you?
No. Seems like I'm the only one who didn't. Heard it from Jacob's wife, and Steve's, and Bill's. Can you imagine how that made me look?
Eh, well, higher-ups are sick of his scheming, but they want him alive.
Okay. Manuel Noriega, Air Force known as Objective False Prophet. It's a standard grab-and-smear operation. Destroys public reputation and minimize the chance of any uprisings in his name. The invasion will draw attention away as we go in with Navy SEALs.
Well, then we're all set.
Yep. Come on, I'll walk you guys out.
Thanks for the beer, McKnight.
I took the liberty of looking over some of your old case files.
Yeah, they gave it their best shot. Just kids, McKnight, they ain't worth it.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Welcome to Panama, guys.
Bombing's begun ahead of schedule. Something you want to tell us?
Check us out.
Hudson, do you copy? There's no response. Continue as planned.
5 seconds. Go, go!
Good night, it's Mason. We're in.
SEAL teams will secure the airfield and PDF Central HQ to prevent False Prophet's escape. I'll provide overwatch from Building 12 off the battle map.
Didn't Hudson nix that plan?
If you did, you didn't tell me. Good luck, Mason. McKnight out.
Take him, Woods. Assist. Request ceasefire as we clear the rooftop.
is Mason in the blind. Rooftop is clear. Check your fire. We are entering through the skylight.
Upstairs, second deck cliff side. On me. Ready, Woods?
Let's do it.
Give me a reason to blow your head off. Come on.
What are you doing?
Sealing your reputation.
This is not a deal. Call your boss.
Hudson, it's Mason. Post profit secure. Moving to extract.
No, negative. Stand by for new tasking. Objective false profit has intel on a priority Nexus target. Escort him as PC to alternate location for prisoner exchange. More to follow.
Yeah, I don't like it either, but let's just get this done. We're burning too much time.
He even has people in the CIA.
Stay inside!
Mason, do you still have the precious cargo?
A Affirmative.
Proceed to the Army checkpoint beyond the slums. You'll be directed to the Nexus Prisoner Exchange site.
The slums are a war zone. I must be allowed to protect myself, eh? Give me a weapon.
Give him what he wants, Mason. That's an order. Hudson out.
What are you doing?
You asked for a weapon. You didn't say anything about ammo. Better for all of us that no one recognizes you. Now, move!
Woods, take point. I'll keep Noriega in check.
U.S. forces are pushing into the city. Invasion's in full swing.
We push north. Watch for friendlies and local non-combatants.
We got infantry all around. Stay in cover.
On the balcony, right side. Take whatever route you can. Don't worry if we get split up. They got a heavy gun bunkered on the balcony. I'll handle Noriega. Move on my go.
What's going on with comms, Woods?
Don't sweat it, Mason. Tess always screwing up.
Shh, do you hear that? I hear it.
She's hurt bad, Mason.
to get himself killed.
¡Hacia adentro, Yankees!
¡En el pasillo!
¡Or in front!
Gunship strike inbound!
Come on, move! Okay, checkpoints up ahead. Yes.
Checkpoint. Sirs, your transportation is ready. This way, sir.
Do you still have the precious cargo?
What's more important than objective false prophet?
You have to trust me, Mason. You have to. Hudson out.
They're moving to the roof of the south building.
Top of the west building. Have to clear out the west corridor.
This way! Everything is ready!
No one must know I betrayed him.
Him? Hudson, who is Nexus' target? Hudson!
It's him, Woods. Nexus' target is Raul Menendez.
You should have told us, Hudson. You should have told us.
We are ready. Bring him out.
Confirm visual.
He even has people in the CIA.
End this now, Woods.
Now, Woods! Now!
What are you looking so smug about?
What's going on here? What's going on here?
No. No, 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 no,
no! Mason!
Fool.
Menendez!
Your own hand. Do you understand why?
He was gonna kill David.
Because you must suffer, as I have suffered. Not one more must die.
You, Woods, or David. Make a decision now, or in 10 seconds, you're all dead.
Woods, I can't. I have two kids. Faith.
Your life will be consumed by absolute loss. Then and only then will you understand what you have done to me. I will not kill you, boy. Not like Woods. You will suffer with me. And then one day, you will see this pendant again. And you will remember everything you saw and felt tonight. You will remember all the years of anger and pain. And when you do, David, please, come to me.
Dad! No! Dad!
Tracking is down. We can't ID you as friendly. So no matter what happens out there, when the bullets start flying, you cannot blow your cover. Just stay cool. We'll get you through this. We're almost ready.
We are ready.
Yes.
The Americans are coming, Farid. There's a traitor in our midst.
But how? Who?
It matters not. I am one step ahead of him.
Cordis Deer awaits your word.
They await their freedom, and they shall have it. Come, Farid. It is time.
Mountain path on the outskirts.
Get there. We'll regroup when our VTOLs are in the AO.
Menendez, we must get you to safety. We have lost too many men.
Victory is not measured by losses,
buddy. Farid, are you still with me?
We're hit! We're going down!
Measured by gains. Here! I would be here. Who betrayed me?
Come on! Is that all you got? Huh?
Raid! Kill him.
Anything wrong, Farid?
Show your loyalty by following my orders, Farid.
Do it!
I can't. Do your job.
Now, Farid!
Thank you.
read.
Section.
Harper's dead.
You had no choices.
Menendez is heading for the citadel overlooking the town.
Salazar, arrange for medevac extraction back to the Obama.
Come on. Let's go.
Salazar, primary sat. Multiple eagles down. Request immediate medevac. LC Sparrow.
Kraken, I need to assume opcon of the drone fleet in support of capture of Menendez.
Send the codes to your display. Drones retasked to your objective.
Drone targeting control. Manual override engaged. HUD relay systems enacted.
Split up! Take the high ground! The whole street's a kill zone! Take the right! I got the left!
Positions. I need updates on Menendez's location.
Sir, enemy forces have formed a defensive perimeter around the Citadel. The HVI appears to be inside the downed command VTOL. We're receiving heavy fire from its minigun.
Maintain eyes on, but do not engage. We need him alive.
Support to cover our advance.
We are chopping your containment team to support. It will fast rope in certain link over the bridge.
Understood. Section out.
Thank you.
Clear him!
Thank you, David. Help me seek a newer world.
It's good you do not talk. We can take our time.
Now speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
Identify. Mason, David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it. It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet? An American torched the warehouse. For insurance money, $11,000. That was the value they placed on her life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you, David? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father's dead. And his people... finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
The meat. Endo. Unequalized unto a savage race.
We're under attack. We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them. We just crossed camera feed to the interrogation room. Secure Menendez! Meet me on the bridge!
If she so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama is under attack! Ensure no one leaves this room!
You know I will not kill you, David. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
put them on. Turn around.
Menendez has escaped.
What?
The EMCs have launched a jetwing assault on our fleet. They've boarded the Obama. They use stealth tank. Estimates suggest that we can only hit about 10%.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
Ready.
Go! Briggs.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be ours. Good luck, Sancho.
You too, sir. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me!
We have another wave of 10 wings boarding ship. We have to regain control, Sancho.
I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
Where are we at on the security feed?
Seal the door.
Should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
All right. Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera, image, database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
Better no system than one that's destroying the fleet. Do it!
I'll need your security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room. Do not shut down the systems. If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in. Briggs!
Menendez. Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
He's Salazar.
In position by Briggs' side.
Admiral Briggs. Back off!
Salazar, shoot through me and kill the son of a... Traitor!
I'll surrender when it's done.
I'd rather see you die than surrender to me.
I don't blame you.
Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg. He's alive. Thank you, Raul.
If we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
Salazar!
Attention all security officers. Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy. This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
Watch your back. Whoever compromised Salazar.
Get him to sick bay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
Betrayed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Get him out of here! I'm going after Menendez.
Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship! I say again, abandon ship!
One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Responding to your Mayday call. Standing by for tasking.
Anderson, we are en route to prom night with the President. Request establish overhead. Provide armed overwatch.
Wilco, be advised. I'm all you got. The bulk of my squadron is down or engaging drones.
Understood. We'll make it work. Agent Samuels, are the other G-20 vehicles functional?
I don't know if we can reach them. There's RPMCs everywhere.
What do we do?
We need those vehicles to get the prom night. Propel down. Go! We gotta make quick for the folks inside our tent meet. Find the status of the other convoys.
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people. We need to get this convoy moving. Get the President into the middle vehicle. We're gonna be fighting every inch of the way.
Anderson! Get her to safety! Make sure she lives!
Identify. Mason, David. Priority override. Alpha, Delta, Echo, X-ray. Authorization accepted. Startup sequence initiated. Controls, navigation, communication, and telemetry systems now online.
Samuels, I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there. Ships. Keep moving!
Thruster repair complete.
Fix two hours to ride on this!
That was pretty ballsy moves up there, soldier.
60 seconds.
Okay, you're set!
Confirmed.
All right, section, you're good to go!
All right, listen up. We have our objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
Go! Now! Get out!
reporting Element 1. Stay status.
Establish containment western flank, 100 series buildings.
SC2, are you up?
Affirm. In position to parallel your movement east side. Set on rooftops, 300 series building.
Copy off. Main effort moving south. Updates as needed.
Enemy claw to our front.
Rear units are being hammered before they even hit deck. Knock out the AA laser mounts on the roofs.
RPGs on the roof. Target snares. Take out the quad rotors. RPGs on the south catwalk. Guys in cover. Behind the barricades. Take down that claw.
Strike weapon is online! Be advised, I'm calling down the thunder!
Incoming on the catwalk! Pushing through the supply area! Enemy's got optical camo! Enemy shooters, hide!
Kinetic strike weapon!
Enemy's got optical camo! Enemy shooters, hide!
Taking sniper fire from the catwalk!
Snipers, top of the west building!
Kinetic strike initiated! Get your heads down!
Target!
Target building up ahead.
Say status.
100 Sims building perimeter established.
SD-1, switch profile to checkpoint responsibilities. I want this place locked down.
Roger that.
Incoming!
one chance at this!
Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. He's on right now.
Opulence is sinful. And we all pay for it. Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism. So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president. Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's like.
The drones are being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do.
Today,
we cannot regain access to the drones.
2 billion people exist in abject misery, tyrannized by war. Doña Presidente, your war machines are no more. Your military is crippled. You cannot stop us now. War is the end. Rise and strike while they are down. Strike now and strike deep.
Let's move out.
Section, we got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait, don't move him!
Section, this is SE-2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape.
All stations, this net. All checkpoints detain anyone attempting to leave AO. Even those in uniform.
Checkpoint 4. We have unidentified persons approaching. Halt! Hands up! Drop your weapons!
Who's checkpoint 4's location in my HUD?
We're Americans. Take it easy. Orders are no one passes. Stop where you are.
Relax. We're on the same team.
Checkpoint 4 is...
Martyr me for Cordis the Egg.